uma usoma business kufanele unetwork uthole exposure bathole exposure mahala esingema platforms esoyiswa create leso umkhandi wetheku.
But a whole lot of, you know, connections that I've got from being here, you know, thanks to Tenue's Municipality. And I'm definitely going to take up the course, Gamen Kosa, just to further my business knowledge. And I'm just going to take the brand forward, you know, and just take it, you know, one day at a time and hopefully conquer, you know.
We are very, very motivated. We thank the business unit of Etegwini for giving us the opportunity to come and display our product. And we thank you very much for supporting us throughout and encouraging us and being on our backs at all times. And then Nkosa, who's giving us courage how to run a business all that week. Appreciate that a lot.
I'm so honored and very much excited to have taken part with Durban Business Fair. Kwazise unyaka wami oqala lo ngikuyona, and I thank God for such an opportunity. Cela ukubonga uMasipala weTheku kanye neMan Khosa ngokuthi babambisane ekwenzeni umcimbi omkhulu kangaka ngokuphakamisa osomabhizinisi.
Collaboration between Man Khosa and eThekwini Municipality has been very successful. We are giving people the opportunity to uplift and upskill themselves in what they're passionate about. And I think together with eThekwini, we can touch a lot more people in the community.
Sinethemba lokuthi ngonyaka ozayo masiza kwi-business fair futhi abakade be-exhibitha kulokhu nabakade bekhona la beya kuma-masterclasses bobe sebekhulile bethuthukile ngolwazi abafike balithola la.